Okay, 53 you have to read really carefully. And it says a waiter earns $12.85 per hour and has to give 10% of his tips to the kitchen staff. So if he made $238 in tips, he has to give away 10% of it before he can put it in his own pocket. And remember, his gross pay is going to be whatever he's left over in tips plus whatever he made per hour. So let's figure out his regular pay. It would just be $12.85 times the 8 hours, and it would be $102.80. And his tips, if he didn't have to pay anything to the kitchen staff, would just be $238. But he has to give away 10%. And we know that 10% of 238 would just be 0.10 times 238, which would be $23.80. So you can subtract that off, and you would be left with $214.20. So that means that's his leftover tips and that's his regular pay. Just add them together and I get $317. So that's his gross pay.